United States coronavirus was first confirmed in an animal. In the zoo in New York got sick tigress. In the United States coronavirus was first confirmed in an animal. Have a 4-year-old Malayan tigress named Nadia at the Bronx Zoo was confirmed to be coronavirus. It is noted that this is the first case of infection of the tiger COVID-19. Presumably, the animal has infected a worker who could not know about their illness and care for the predator. National Laboratory of Veterinary Services, Ministry of Agriculture, USDA, confirmed the presence of virus SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes MERS in humans, one tigress at the zoo in New York. The animal was taken after several lions and tigers at the zoo appeared symptoms of respiratory disease, said the report of the Inspection of the Health of Animals and Plants under USDA. The state of New York is at the epicenter of the epidemic in the United States. Earlier we wrote that it is impossible to do in quarantine. For this day we hope that we have succeeded by giving you the full details and information. You can subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more informative videos. Thank you.